After teaming up with supervillain James Wilmot Brown, William Boyd, to destroy Albert Square and turn it into a paradise for middle-class yuppies, the convicted rapist turned his back on Max when he was no longer of any use to him, leaving Max friendless and penniless just before Christmas. And Max was dealt another killer blow in tonight's EastEnders when Cora Cross, Ann Mitchell, turned up at their house to give him some news straight from ex-wife Tanya Branning. Max was offered a small glimmer of hope when brother Jack, Scott Maslin, organized a birthday playdate for Max's son Oscar, which saw the otherwise defeated man perk himself up and prepare for some quality time with his child. As he discussed what he planned to do for their weekend, Denise Fox, Diane Parrish, overheard Max and decided to phone Cora to explain just how dangerous Max is to be around right now. So when the doorbell rang, Max is less than pleased to see Cora waltz right past him without Oscar in sight. "You're wasting your time," she told him as he peered out of the door looking for his son. "Tanya knows. I had a very interesting phone call this morning. You've done some pretty low things, but this, I'm sure you've saved their receipts for his presents. You never bothered with Oscar. You never wrote to him while you were inside, didn't see him for months. You're never, never going to see Oscar again." While Max is left heartbroken at Cora's news, fans were thrilled to see the Branning matriarch leave her mark on the soap once more, taking to Twitter to express their excitement. "Cora is back, oh yes," said one fan. Another said, "Sweet vengeance," with Cora giving Max his just desserts. But others were disappointed that Cora, and not soap favorite Tanya, made a comeback. "I wanted Tanya to be at the door," tweeted one viewer. "F's sake." EastEnders continues tomorrow night at 7:30 p.m. on BBC One.